there wasn't that many people listening to metal music in Joensuu when we were younger, so it's kind of like you were taught to be a bit odd if you listen metal music, and people were laughing at you, when, especially when you had like long hair, and it was really thought as a weird thing to do.
And I got the Black Album as a Christmas present, and well, after that, I've been a more and more heavy metal man. So blame Metallica for this.
If you wanna make money, you really, really wouldn't wanna play drums in a heavy metal band. No way, no way. It would be totally stupid.
So, it is now April, beginning of April 2011, and we're currently in Oxford, in United Kingdom, where I have been living for the past year. And I've been moving here basically because I'm working in the university. This, of course, brings some difficulties in rehearsing and composing new songs because we are quite far away geographically.
So we're going to go and play some football. Nobody really wants to work when the weather is like this, so we have better things to do on Friday.
Often the pattern is that I come up with some parts, some riffs, and I use computer to make demos, which is probably the most common way nowadays. I have basic MacBook Pro, Logic 9, MPOX 2 mini version, and when I come up with a kind of like song I feel that is ready enough to get second opinion from other guys, I just mix it together and just send it through email to our band mail, and guys listen to it and give me feedback, and this kind of like, yeah, then I make another demo, repair some things, make some things better, and it's kind of like this the way we can actually work on songs, even though we're not kind of like coming together as a band on rehearsal place, but we can kind of like get the ideas out.
We have worked like this for many years because for 10 years we haven't lived on same spot or in the same city. At the moment only two of us live in Joensuu, and me and Ville live far away, so we've been used to working like this. We communicate a lot with the email and messages, and do everything ready, send demos, and make the arrangements even before we meet and play the song for the first time.
Basically, we had four rehearsals all together. So we started, we had first rehearsals on Christmas, and then we had the next one on February, then on March, and in 2 weeks we'll go to studio, and before that we are going to have our last rehearsals, and we kind of like just fine tune everything, finally do final arrangement, and kind of like make sure that we agree how we're gonna start and end songs, and all kind of like little stuff and little things. But when you get the demos ready, we also I like to make tablatures for another guitar player and our bass player. So you don't have to use that much time when you go to rehearsal place when all the people know what to play.
Well, the way we are working at the moment is it has its advantages, but also these negative sides, of course. We have had a total of 4 rehearsals before I came here to play in the studio, so there's really not much time to go through the songs and really make up your parts and that kind of stuff. So it's you have to basically play more with the feeling and that kind of stuff, so you can't practice all the parts to be exactly right all the time. So
the schedule is very tight. We don't have any loose time here, so everything has to be ready when we go to studio. Like some bands compose in the studio, but it wouldn't work for us.
It suits me quite well, actually, because I really don't like to plan my playing that carefully beforehand, so I'm always kind of go with the flow guy in that sense. And well, we have to do it like this because everybody's living really spread across the Europe and that kind of, so this is just how we have to do it, and we can make it work quite well, I believe.
This kind of method for making albums suits us pretty good, I think, and for me also personally. Of course, there could always be more time. For example, the lyrics always come in very late, so even now I'm in the studio and still some of the lyrics are not finished, but they will be in time. So.